Instagram. The last vlog. We have two signs that were just put up last week to not cross over our little kind of bridge parking lot area. Over the weekend, we attended the Alamo Gun Range. Saturday and Sunday, there is a little kind of car show slash gun show kind of happening at the gun range. So we brought five cars, a few different cars each day. The final day of the show was yesterday, so we have some of the cars back here to kind of be cleaned up again and to head back into the showroom. We brought 911 Turbo S, purple Ferrari 458 Spider, a Delta Red 675 LT, and then this coming weekend, this Saturday from, what is it, 10 a.m.?
10 a.m.
From 10 a.m. From 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. is their Cars and Coffee event.
I think it's at noon.
All right, from 10 a.m. to noon is our Cars and Coffee event. This Saturday is our monthly Cars and Coffee event. Last Saturday of each month. Okay. Right here is a sold car. Have a Ferrari California T. When do we have this car?
I've never seen this car
in my life.
Yeah, that's a Superman one.
Yeah, the interior is
Superman.
Superman interior.
Oh, you're right. Okay, that makes sense. Well, yeah. So we just sold this car. So literally about 10 minutes ago, we also just got in this 2017 McLaren 570 GT. It's our first 570 GT that we've had in our inventory. For those who don't know, the 570 GT is off the same platform as the 570S. It's a bit more of a Grand Touring kind of car, so it's got 15% softer springs, more sound deadening, more trunk space, a bit softer ride, as I said, quieter exhaust, so it's for those who still want a McLaren, but not quite so hardcore. So Gabe's getting it all cleaned up and ready for pictures. And then afterwards, it'll be placed in our showroom alongside the other 570s that we have in our inventory. Another car we just got in was this 2017 Acura NSX. Incredibly unique car, because it is a hybrid powertrain. The engine just shut off. Turn off the AC. So we're actually in EV mode, so it's fully electric power right now. As I said, it is a hybrid powertrain. It's got a 3.5 liter V6, making 500 horsepower, and then it has three electric motors to kind of assist. So in total, it's making 573 horsepower. This car rivals with the McLaren 570S and the Porsche 911 Turbo S. Watch, I switch drive modes, this little dynamic mode button right here. You can switch. And the engine just turned on. All right, well, as I said, just got this car in last week. As it sits, I don't know what to say. Hang on a sec. Basically, the truck came how it is now. 6.7 liter power stroke. 6.7 liter power stroke diesel engine.
Turbo.
Turbo. Twin turbo. Yeah. Pretty neat.
What's a flaw?
As well as the California T, we also just sold this Ferrari 458.
You made me say like getting it ready for the new owner.
All right, we're getting it ready for the new owner. Gabe and Grant are getting it nice and cleaned up.
Yeah. What else you got?
And that keychain.
Yeah.
But the shape would be the same. It's still going to be our logo. It's just the way it's going to be finished.
Oh, I like the finish. Oh,
yeah. What looks better?
You can just do both.
Yeah, do it. Do get two separate files. One file with the period, yeah. One file with the dashes.
Okay, why is there polka? Why is there polka dots on
that? It. Thank you.